Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I would love to talk about masturbation and jacking off for boys, teenage boys, and even men, adult men who are actually not feeling comfortable with that for themselves. So well, please check this out. And sorry if you don't feel comfortable with this topic. I think this would be helpful for people who are worried about this, so I'd love to talk about it. I talked a little about this before as sex education videos before, but I'd love to talk a little more about it. Anyways, if your body is starting to change or already changing step by step or very fast or even after you changed, I would say masturbation is such a normal thing to do, so please don't feel like guilty or something like that at all, and please know that you don't have to be ashamed of that or yourself at all, because it's pretty normal and a natural thing to do. So even adults do that, even after 30s or 40s or even 50s. So it's pretty natural thing to do for human people and both of men and women. So you don't have to worry about it. And it's also natural thing not to do it. So it depends on person if they do that or not. But lots of people do that, like most of people. And it depends on what they think or what they decide, or it depends on by their decisions, but opinions, but it's pretty natural thing to do, so please don't be ashamed of that or yourself at all, and please do that anytime you want, and it doesn't matter how many times you do that a day or every, and it doesn't have to, and it doesn't matter if you do that every day or many times a day. It's pretty normal thing to do, so it's not dirty and it's not a bad thing. It's actually good, because you can control yourself when it comes to sexual act, and it's much better than you are thinking about it too much, and you cannot focus on another things, and also it helps you to control. It means you will not rape someone like someone or something like that at all if you control yourself very well by doing masturbation. So please don't worry too much about it, and also you have right to enjoy anything you can feel good about, and it makes you feel good, so it's okay. It's your body, and nobody's body, it's your body, so it's okay to do things like something like that, so please don't worry about it. And if you are starting to change, or you are a teenager, like really young, really, you don't have to worry about it, and please don't worry about it. It's pretty natural, and everyone does that. Even your dads, brothers, or friends do that, so don't worry about it. In my case, I was too worried about it, so I was too worried about it, so I didn't do much when I was younger, like teenager or something like that. But now I look back, it's pretty silly thing, because it's pretty normal, so don't worry about it. So please keep doing that if you want, in time you want, don't worry about it. It's okay to do so. I'm telling you like your brother, so please don't worry about it. And I wish I had someone who would tell me that it's pretty normal thing to do, and they do that too, so maybe I could feel much better about it. But I used to feel guilty, because I used to do that since when I was 11, and my body started to change when I was third grade, so it was pretty too soon, and I didn't know very much about it, so I was not sure what I was doing or what was happening to me. So well, I wanted to help you by telling you my experiences. Anyways, thanks for checking out. Hope you guys have a wonderful Sunday, and hope you enjoy your time, and talk to you soon. Bye.